Celosias have been a big part of my flower farming life. And if you're one of the growers like I was that used to envy what people in non-humid, cool summers were growing, and I was struggling trying to grow them in my heat and humidity, friends, you got to turn the corner and meet Celosias. They were always in my top 10 cash crops, and I have never looked back. In demand, long-lasting, gorgeous colors, and bonus, great for pollinators. Celosias.